Rearing of fish is called pisciculture. Cultivation of grapes is called viticulture. Growing flowers, fruits and vegetable is called horticulture. Hello everyone, this is Jyoti Yadav and welcome back to Academic Excellence by Jyoti Yadav. So our today's topic is major terms used in agriculture. First is subsistence farming. When you do farming on a very small patch for your self consumption only, it is called subsistence farming, commercial farming. Commercial farming, when you do farming or agriculture on a large area for selling it into a market to grow profit, that is called commercial farming. Next is shifting agriculture. Shifting agriculture means you need to shift from one place to the another place again and again. Basically, this agriculture is practiced by tribal peoples. When they clear a part of land, you also called it slash and burn. So they cultivate that particular land, grow their particular crop on that, harvest it, and because after harvesting it, the land will lose its fertility and they don't have any fertilizer to provide it. So what they do now, they shift from that place to some another place. On that particular place, again they practice the complete process. They clear that land, they cultivate it, grow their plants, harvest it, and again they shift to another place because they don't have any fertilizer to provide that particular crop. So they leave that particular land so that soil can regain its fertility. So when you are continuously, when you are shifting from one place to the another place and engage in this type of agriculture now, so you called it shifting agriculture. Next one is mixed farming. Mixed farming is when you are engaged in your agriculture as well as you are rearing your livestock also. Livestock means like horse hai, camels hai, buffaloes hai, theek hai? So you called it mixed farming. So friends, this was all about this video. Thank you so much for watching. For more videos, kindly do like, share and subscribe the channel. Thank you.